Hey, what's up, everybody? This is your girl, Miss P, and yes, it is not Wednesday. I am here for Relentless. I love this on Walter Latham's channel. I really enjoy seeing this segment every Sunday just because it's really positive, and I love that. It's like another side of different people that you see every day. Yeah, this is going to be another side of Miss P. I'm not going to be real crazy and outlandish like I am on Wednesday, but one thing that I want to talk about today is just staying positive, and that's my whole thing. I've gotten that a lot. All day today, people have been saying to me, oh my God, you're so positive and you're just really, really nice. And I feel like I've known you for a long time. And that makes me feel really good because I'm always helping other people and pushing them to be the best that they can be. And it comes like right back to you. A lot of people feel as though their hard work isn't good enough. And I feel like that sometimes, but I always try to be the best me that I can be. I never try to be someone else. I never try to be horrible to other people. And just because I'm having a bad day, you have to have a bad day too. I'm never like that because there's no point for that, because what you put back into the atmosphere, everybody take your hand and push it out to the atmosphere, it's gonna come right back to you. So if you being nasty and ill and your mama said it, it's gonna come right back to you. So why not be happy and positive and give that back to the universe, and it's gonna come back to you. I always say I'm very, very blessed. God has put me in situations that I would have never expected, and how in the world can I be horrible to people when I have the platform to bring laughter to others? I can actually look at the comments and read my Twitter replies and see that I'm actually making a difference. So that pushes me to go harder. So never feel like your living is in vain. Never feel like what you're doing is, you have no purpose for what you're doing. You are in your situation right now for a reason. It's either setting you up for something else, or you're either there to make an impact where you are. I was actually feeling a little bit weary about my situation a couple of weeks ago. I'm always so positive that a lot of people do not understand that I'm human and I have my days. For the past couple of weeks, I've just been going through like some crazy situations, but I always understand that you cannot let what's going on in your life alter where you are in your current situation. So I try to never let what's going on with me affect how I view others and how I portray myself to other people, because you never know who you're going to meet. You never know who you're going to see. And I just want to make sure I'm a positive light to other people. So throughout your week, this upcoming week, I just want you to try to be more positive on not only to other people, but on your outlook with life and where you are right now. Even if you're having a horrible day, your finances are terrible, anything is going on, you've lost somebody close to you, you need to make sure that that is a learning experience and you are living every day to the fullest, because life is not promised. A lot of people do not understand that life is not promised. When you get ready to go to sleep, do you want to say, wow, I had a wonderful, positive, productive day? Or do you want to say, oh my God, today sucked and hopefully I can go to sleep and wake up tomorrow and feel better? I never want to do that. So stay positive, and you never know what is going to happen in your life, what God has you set up for. So never wonder why you are in a current situation. There's no reason for that. Just think about what is coming up. Sometimes I'm in situations where I'm like, gee, what, God, what in the world do you have in store for me for today? Because I know what I'm in right now, honey, this is a setup for something. Every day is a learning experience. So try to learn from your experiences that go on. So try to stay positive, learn from your experiences, and know that God puts you in certain situations for a reason. So for everybody asking, Miss P, how do I get some of that P positivity? That don't sound right. Miss P, how do I get some of that positivity, girl? It resonates through you. I get what I give. So you always wonder, oh my God, why did I get this crappy present? It's because you're probably crappy. So you want to get a good present? Be a good person. Hopefully that made some sense. It made some sense to me. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. And I will see you guys next Wednesday for some more Untitled Foolery, okay? I'd love to see some of your comments, and let me know, how do you get through the days that are really pressing for you? What do you do to stay positive? And if you're going through a crazy situation right now, what are you going to do in the future to stay positive and to get out of your rut? Peace, love, and all that good stuff. God bless.